Yeah. Left in a cold deeper than her glowing eyes. And realized the fears I felt inside. Yeah, me. I slept so deep to escape. My reality fades to black in the purest way. I'm scared to reveal how I truly feel. Scared to move, most of all, I'm scared to heal. Exit light, and enter a stage of darkness. I'm bound to live in trippingly, got burned like Jonah Mark, in an off kid. Prefer to spend my time in solitude while everyone around me just perceived it as an attitude. Misunderstood, a constant struggle with emotions. Suicidal notions, striking food and draining focus. I'm hopeless, designed to turn the hatred toward within and try to destroy the enemy of many friends. A rebel student in search of worthy masters to build my skills up far beyond these other bastards. But I could never quite break out of my shell. Rough times and turbulence have got me shackled in hell. I constantly fell victim to my insecurities. Disgrace the purity of sanctuaries was so dear to me, held fear in me. Then I was dying to let go. I packed up my mental and entered this black hole.
Here I go.
A lonely soul spinning through the universe with no direction to go. Nobody else is present. Lost in my vast emptiness, but I can hear the voices leading to the exit. So here I go. A lonely soul spinning through the universe with no direction to go. Nobody else is present. Lost in my vast emptiness, but I can feel myself still searching for a presence. Pushing deeper out of my skin, and Lord forgive me for the times that I would sit with a grin and consciously spin. A web of broken lines. By the time it came unraveled, I would sit and wonder why with teary eyes. Trade in the will to survive. Now the only thing I'm left with now is hollow pride. I have died and explored the other side. Now I'm trying to get my spirit out this void I want to hide, but I collide. My memories attacking me, ensuring that I'm being tortured for my earthly blasphemies for trampling. Delicate nature, but always found a way to express myself on paper scraper. Dull blade back and forth across my skin like a sacrificial homage to the pain I was in. A toast to the days when I would rather die than maintain. But since then, I promise God I won't extinguish my flame. So here I go. A lonely soul spinning through the universe with no direction to go. Nobody else is present. Lost in a vast emptiness, but I can hear the voices leading to the exit. So here I go. A lonely soul spinning through the universe with no direction to go. Nobody else is present. Lost in my vast emptiness, but I can feel myself still searching for a presence.
Here I go. A lonely soul with no direction to go. Nobody else is present.
Lost in my vast emptiness,
but I can hear the voices
leading to the exit. So here I go.
A lonely soul spinning through the universe
with
no
direction to go.
Nobody else is present.
Lost in my vast emptiness,
but I can feel myself
still searching for a presence.